see. Let's do a quick mic check. Hello, hello. Let's do a quick mic check. Hello, hello. Alright, we're good. Let's play some video games.
Alright, where are we going? North?
No.
Okay.
I think we go this way.
In this creepy tunnel?
Yep, creepy tunnel.
Where there's this scary man.
Oh, and I figured out how we can have it so that our Pokemon follow us around.
What do you mean? Oh, is it you have one too?
Repel. Be wary, there might be some Diglets down here or something.
Okay.
Look at Bellsprout's. He's got some real length on his movement.
He's got a long stride.
Oh wait, let's check out our team real quick.
Party?
Party. Party! Yeah, we're good.
Okay.
Coming.
I'm just making sure there's no things. Relax.
No. Oh, don't want to talk to them. Alright.
Mm-hmm.
It is funny, this is like bringing back so many memories. I remember all these layouts and stuff.
Where are we going?
This way. South. Get along. We have to do some magic tricks to avoid. Guys.
Gotta battle people sometime.
No, we don't. We never have to do it.
Yes, we do. How do you want to level these dudes up?
Why are you so violent? We can actually level them up faster by catching them.
Look at this Eevee. Creeper.
Whoa, this is like a little meta.
What should I use on myself?
Bite. Or double kick. So what does this even do?
What?
Oh, okay, that's handy. Okay. It's like, anytime now.
The hell is the point of this?
I'm leveling him up.
Okay.
When he gets to, like, a higher level, he'll evolve into something that's actually useful.
Okay, cool. Who are you gonna be? But that still, like, wasted your turn, basically.
Yeah, it did. I'm trying to level him up.
Pikachu was so happy.
Hardly a gentleman for beating up on little children.
Right? He's some prevert.
Alright, let's go to that ball behind him.
What's that do?
Eh, don't worry about it.
Okay.
Oh, you already got that. I got that. That's what she said.
Sailor's supposed to be that fat.
Hmm. Ew.
That works?
I would use a regular attack.
Okay.
Three balls.
Ooh.
One more and we get a walk. It's baseball.
Mm-hmm. I couldn't.
I know. You're surrounded.
Couldn't avoid it. It's gonna fine with me.
You're gonna die. They even need me.
Oh. Sure do need. Woo! Yay! Cheap ass on 300. Can we take that from them?
I doubt it.
Okay.
You can talk to her, maybe she'll give it to you.
The heck?
So that Charmander we can get for 50 Pokemon, right?
Mm-hmm.
I wonder if that's 50 total. When you're done, I might grind out and get 50.
Okay. Sorry.
What the hell?
Sorry, bro. Alright, now what?
Well.
Can we fish here?
No, we don't have a fishing rod.
Where do we get one?
I don't think there is one in the game.
Oh, that's so stupid.
I checked. Well, the SSAN should be down here. Well, we can see if we can go to the gym. But I'm pretty sure we'll need to go to the SSAN first, yeah. So that's where we get the. Makes perfect sense.
Sure.
Yeah, the only way into this gym is if you chop down this tree. Business has been real slow lately. Real slow.
Where is the ship coming?
Somewhere south-ish.
I do.
Here, let's go to our party. Put Pikachu up front.
Also,
no, up front, up front.
Up front of Eevee?
Yep. And then put Abra second. Alright.
Also, I need to change into this jaunty outfit.
All right.
What are you laughing at?
You're just funny.
First me.
Looking good, Popeye. Of course, in the real Navy, they don't dress like that, but whatever. Shorts. Maybe they have shorts. I don't know.
If they have a sailor hat, I better. Alright, now we dress Evie.
Gotta dress Evie. Sailor tee.
Yeah, let me cut it real quick. Gotta keep up with this. Oh. Maybe
his mouth is hanging open? Is that what it said?
Yeah.
Does that mean he wants a berry or something?
It said that he must have seen something strange.
Oh. So there's this legend, if you don't defeat all the trainers on the SSN in the original game, mm-hmm. it'll stay there. But if you do, it floats away.
Oh.
What? I don't even know what that is. Medicine? Anyway, so on the way, the bridge to the SSN, like across the bridge, there's a car sitting there in the original game.
Mm-hmm.
And there was this legend, which was totally not true, I think, where, that's handy. They were saying that Mew was underneath the car. So you had to like walk up to the car and
what?
Yeah, it's totally not true. But,
am I supposed to go somewhere in particular or just go in?
Heck, we just beat the crap out of some people.
It was unlocked, bro.
I'm waiting for my escort.
Gentleman Arthur.
Yes. Oh, shoot.
Should I keep Pikachu?
Yeah, Pikachu should be fine.
What should I use?
Either Double Kick or Thundershock.
And then what are you gonna do?
Switch.
To be easy.
Just flies
yes,
in.
Yes, indeed.
Let's get four kicks in there.
Okay. You gotta be kidding me.
That did a lot of damage. Double kick. Thunder Wave doesn't do damage.
Oh.
Let's do a quick sound check. Let's do a quick sound check. Seems to be working.
Place to be. We can talk it. We can discuss it. We can go all the way back to 70s wrestling. I got you covered. I used to be an independent professional wrestler. I was trained. We can talk about a lot of different things. But for right now, let's talk about this match. It's Gears for War versus Dragon God, accompanied to the ring by the Nundertaker.
Took it for all it was worth.
Our very own Your Pretty Little Legs. I'm sorry. I'll try harder. Here he is, one half of the tag team champions of the world.
You don't want to go talk to him?
No. Oh, yeah, I'm sure. That was some Harvey Weinstein shit.
I don't mean this
in
the wrong way, but you should save that for someone who has a button.
Yeah.
That would Casting really
couch.
Help out a partner streamer.
Yeah, gotta be careful.
Yeah.
You could literally make someone's day that much better and help them throw them a few bucks.
Immediately walk out. Oh my.
Or not. Fuck them. Snicker it up, boys.
You're big as hell. Okay.
That's the evolved form of Jigglypuff.
Again, I appreciate each and every one of you for hanging out. I don't mean anything
crew.
By it.
I run mad deep.
We've got Gears for War in the ring.
And just imagine this actually happening in here, the Pokemon fighting. And they're like tearing all this shit down. There's like electricity like zapping.
Together,
and, like how could they fight you? We could have like an Onix
me, write
in
that
here,
down.
Or
we
a Snorlax. Be huge.
Right.
Doesn't make any sense.
And he don't like to come out to music. He just likes his keychain.
Oh yeah, that's
some say that's
him.
Weed. Some don't. Thanks for telling me now, DG. That'll really be helpful later. Yeah, it's definitely weed. Weed. My family show.
Bye. Sorry, friend.
Saba, thank you so, so very much. I really appreciate that. We are trying. Uh-oh. Gears with a reach around. He's got a hold of him. Gears brings DG down to the ground.
What do I use against
Dragon God trying to figure out how to get out of the clutches. Look at Gears. What strength. What power. Gears grabs him. Look at that. What a big hip toss, ladies and gentlemen. He goes after him. DG moves. Look at that snapmare. Don't worry. He's got the herbal supplement. I love it.
Burn.
Nice, dude. We almost hit 400 viewers, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, Mixer, for the allowance. Again, I'm not showing my face just for the immersion purposes. Otherwise, you guys be like staring at me the whole time. I'm all like, you know, sad. So, the immersion. Uh-oh, what's this? The Undertaker going after Gears. Gears goes right back after DG. How much will the Nundertaker affect this match? Uh-oh, all the way to the floor with a clothesline. What's the Nundertaker gonna do to Gears? Look at what Lex is doing to you, Gears. Throws him back in. Got him in a headlock. DG picks him back up. Big right hand. Going after the fapping hand of Gears, ladies and gentlemen. Big right hand again. Goes after the weak knees.
Remember?
You know, your knees don't do, your knees just don't do well in monster trucks, you know what I mean? Gears with the moves. Uh-oh, big right hand. Another right hand. Down goes Gears.
Weedle shirt.
Down goes Gears.
Manky.
DG just stomping on him.
What type is that one?
Fighting.
Going after the other fapping hand of Gears. Not both of them. What will Gears do? Uh-oh, the Undertaker. Slowly put a chair in. The referee hasn't even
it
noticed.
It just looks so funny when you swap this other one out. It's like, okay, bye. You know what I mean?
What,
like,
the Abra?
Yeah, it just looks hilarious because it's just chilling, sitting there like, oh, okay.
I just like that this Eevee comes in.
Like, glides in.
Like, totally, fully, like, standing straight up.
Yep. Sure.
Whoa. Fury Sparks,
out
huh?
To the floor.
Dang.
All the way, Gears may have broke his ass. I think his back may be broken, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm gonna bite him.
Do it.
Not very effective.
Right.
He did a little kick in there.
What's he gonna do there outside?
That's what you get, you little monkey.
Primate.
Look at this, going after the inner thighs, the Gears. That can't be good.
Oh, you're great.
He'll be able to walk tomorrow. He picks him back up. Back into the ring. DG wants to finish this in the ring. The referee still has done nothing with that chair. Going after the...
Okay.
See you, old man.
And if he thinks
he's not sprawled out on the bed.
Then he gets to rename the belt whatever he wants. Not... Get a count.
Give me some food.
Thanks for helping out there.
No.
All the way to the top. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you for stopping by. Let's do this. Wait, is Harvey back? We good?
Check that trash can.
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
And if he can even get there, then he gets to rename the belt whatever he wants. Not...
Oh, okay. Thought maybe the cat was trying to get on. Snorlax. He's talking about.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
You know the big fat one in Super Smash Bros.?
Yeah.
Let's do this. Wait, is Harvey back? We good?
Fished out of what?
Dale.
Oh, yeah, this is gonna be a real challenge.
Yep.
You should be able to kill him in one hit.
Cool. Sorry, Dale.
Better luck next time, Dale. It's a Blair Witch Project or something.
Okay.
It's like a vampire.
I know.
It keeps me youthful.
Gentleman Brooks.
Ponyta. bite him. Seriously? You can't get used to those rich guys having that.
I know.
What a bunch of BS. This is for the 99%.
Take that.
Ponyta, more like Pony-na. Like nah, son?
Yeah. Got it.
Lamar.
Sorry. Doesn't really look like a Lamar.
My name is Lamar. Okay. That's not gonna work. Alright, that'll work.
Double kick?
Yeah, it's fine. You're a bit of a tight mismatch. Send out EB.
Okay.
We'll get him back.
Until he heals himself. What do you want?
Bite him.
Okay. Does poison work on him?
No, I don't think so. Not very well. How you like that?
Take that, Richie Rich.
Nigget.
Should I go heal them?
We can. It's up to you.
Yeah.
Back in my day, we had to leave the SSN and go all the way back into town in order to heal our guys.
There hasn't been a town around here in 25 years.
Wait, where the hell am I? You wanna talk to the sailor dude?
Yes.
Oh.
this one. Just beat those losers. Laugh at.
You're funny.
Why are these two in a room together? That better be your grandpa.
Daddy.
Oh, your daddy, huh? Is that what he makes you call him?
Not appropriate, Julie.
Sorry. Neither is that. I'm alarmed.
Captains of sea boats get sick?
Right?
Seasick?
Maybe you should change your job.
Your ass, kid. Alright, you should one-time this guy.
Which one?
Thundershock. Flying in water, weak against electric. Actually, I'll use my fancy-pantsy teleport technique.
Okay.
Hmm. Well, you're gonna pay for that. Never mind. Yeah, go ahead and put it in EV.
Okay. This one again?
Yep. Bite him.
He's pretty strong. Yeah. He's got two others to go.
We'll be alright.
We're gonna have to heal after this.
No, we'll go back. We'll go up and talk to the sailor first. All right.
The captain.
The captain. Kick him. I'm about to get kicked in the face four times. There's gonna be a lot of double kicks being exchanged
yes.
here. More kicks where that came from.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Yay.
Ooh. Yes.
I think I've ever used sand.
Go ahead and get rid of sand attack.
Thunder? Or what?
Double kick. Grass is resistant to electricity. Fire ain't.
It's very dramatic. Oh dear.
That did like nothing.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, that's gonna hurt. Might want to switch out your Pikachu. For Geodude or Bellsprout?
It's getting rough.
It'll be fine. Oh, actually, he's weak against grass, I just remembered. So this could be bad.
Uh-oh.
No, it's a poison attack. You'll be good. Yeah, you're burned, bro.
What should I use?
Takedown. That might kill you. Oh, okay, you lived.
Same thing?
Yeah.
Don't we have any potions?
Yeah, we do. Yeah, we're good.
Same thing?
Yeah.
His face. These just like zooms are really weird, these close ups.
Did it miss you?
Yeah.
I guess it missed you.
Yeah, it did.
Yeah, you got lucky then. Come on, burn. Take him down. Yeah.
Thank goodness.
Burn for the win.
Yeah. All right.
I can, loser.
We'll take your money. Don't you cry about it. He does this in front of a trash can.
The sickness. What do you got? The pox?
Ew, what?
The screen goes black. You rubbed his back. Is that what it takes to make somebody feel better?
Evie's concerned. Ew, why does this all sound so creepy? Okay.
Wow. Human beings haven't been doing that for the last, like, 10,000 years or anything.
Okay.
Alright, did we check all the
rooms? Yeah, we did. On this floor. Can go up, I guess, but we do need to heal them.
Oh yeah, good point. I guess we do need to heal them.
We'll come back up in a second. I mean, like, two of our Pokemon are fainted or something.
Near death.
Yes.
Near faint.
Yes.
Fine, have it your way. You don't want to live on the edge?
No.
The edge of victory.
Edge of glory. Let me sleep in your room, strange lady.
Your wallet's gone.
That's funny.
This is what happened in real life. Talk to this chubby dude. Okay.
Captain Obvious.
After we literally... I'm the one who makes puns here.
Give me the sunglasses. Just kidding, I don't need them. Just kidding, I don't need them. No.
The pun sunglasses? Me falling from the sky.
Mm-hmm.
It's raining men. What in the...
What are you excited about, friend? Okay.
You mean the direction we were going anyway?
Yeah.
Wait, why do I have sailor stuff now on?
I can show
you. You guys gonna reenact the Titanic?
Aww.
Hopefully it doesn't fall and die.
Right.
It's really irresponsible ownership going on here.
Evie seems really happy.
Talk to that guy in black.
Losers. I don't want to talk to the help.
Jeez.
There's nothing up here. Got it. Oh.
Alright. Oh. We can go talk to that creepy dude.
What creepy dude?
The one who's sprawled out on the bed.
I guess. It's really twisted. I hope someone else finds that funny. And I just, like, immediately walked out of the room. Which room was he in?
That one or the other one.
Yeah, God, it's worse the second time.
I threw the
I don't think we went this way.
Really?
Oh, okay. So.
Just got creeped out. Oh.
Yeah, we definitely didn't go this way. Your partner, huh?
It's a big burly man, huh? He's a big, strong man.
Man.
In the Navy.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's get out.
That... It's like Lenny there from...
This is a trap. Ooh.
No, come back. Now go to left. Left. Okay, now go in front of him. Go in front of him. Oh, okay. I thought he was gonna be a trainer. Usually we don't get all this cool stuff unless we have to fight somebody.
Okay. Yeah, you just got a free sailor outfit. We're probably going to fight Team Rocket, I'm assuming, right?
No, I think we're about done.
But we're getting all this cool stuff.
So?
Doesn't that usually happen in a game right before a battle or something?
Well... I guess. Hey, you just tell a little girl that you want to hook her?
Yes.
You seem like you'd be a good hooker. Okay.
So I guess we've been in every room, right?
Yeah, I think so.
So
let's get out of here.
Leave the ship behind. Struggling with that.
Shut up. So you didn't notice.
Really?
Running into the wall. Oh man, now we'll never get Mew.
Not speaking real words.
He doesn't say Eevee. Usually they just say Eevee or something.
Hmm.
We'll never see them again.
Look at him following you.
Hey, talk to this person.
Okay.
Got it. Alright, let's go back in town.
It's him reminding me of what I need to do.
Yep.
It's good because I would have forgotten.
Would you have? Really?
Yes. Yeah. Look at that little dude.
It's a Machop.
I know. Oops. Did I miss it?
What? Where you have to chop down the bush? No, it's over here. The secret technique. Yeah. Now give me some money. Alright, time to take on Lieutenant Surge. Hopefully our team is up to it.
Could have just moved these barrels, but okay.
Or stepped around the bush.
Yeah, that too. Trash cans?
Oh, is there gonna be a puzzle?
Oh no.
I forgot about this. Oh, it's like one of them's got a switch in it or something. Okay, go into your team. Switch out Pikachu with Bellsprout.
Okay. Anything else?
Nope, we're good.
Eevee shouldn't be up front. Oh, you want to, because you want to level up that one, right?
Yeah, I do. Although he's probably just going to die right away.
Okay, now what?
What? Did you move him?
No.
Oh, can you... What? Why? That's weird.
I don't know where he is.
Whatever. Let's go.
Okay. Is there a special one I'm supposed to go to?
I don't know.
Okay.
Sure, we'll have to fight these dudes first, then we'll go out and heal ourselves, then come back and fight them again.
Okay.
Dwayne the Rock.
Dwayne.
Sailor.
Whip.
Yep. Though I think Magnemites are steel types as well now, so they might be resistant to that. They used to be pure electric types, now they're like electric steel or something.
So what should I use then? Poison doesn't work?
No, I don't think it will. Just keep vine whipping him, I guess.
Okay.
User lays a trap, levitating stones. Ow.
Oh, dear.
Uh-oh.
Well, this isn't good.
Keep going, it's fine.
This still?
Yeah. Don't sweat it. We're fine.
You said this game wasn't supposed to be high pressure.
Uh-oh.
Should we swap somebody out?
No, or? Keep whipping him.
Okay.
It's gonna be the end of Geodude.
Yep.
Alright. Go for Eevee.
Hey, Luna. You're a little Eevee. What's that do?
I think it does like a percentage damage or something, but oh. it like never misses. It always hits.
Luna. I see you, baby. Jake.
Luna.
Yeah. She's a little Eevee.
Come here.
Come on. Me.
Come on. There you go. See if we can get her in the picture here.
Okay. Should we go heal up or do another one?
No, we can do another one. I guess we could have changed the order first, though. But that's fine. Real life Pokemon right here.
Yeah. Rocker Bailey.
It's a rocker. We're gonna put him in a rocker.
What the hell, dude? Alright, Vine Whip?
Yeah. Should work better this time.
Okay. Meow. Luna.
Okay. Well, one of us is gonna die. Both of us.
Oof.
Interesting strategy.
Right.
I didn't know that it was...
Oh, it failed. Alright, what are we gonna do?
Send an Eevee. Come on.
Should I do the same thing?
Yeah.
Luna. Don't get mad. Ridiculous.
Oops.
Uh-oh.
Is he self-destructing? Oh, okay.
Nice. Nice. Same thing.
Sure.
Moon, are you watching? Yay! A pretty kitty. She's so pretty. Alright, let's go heal up. We're getting rocked. She's so pretty.
That is one persistent tree.
Yes, it is. Wait, where is it?
It's usually the red building. I think it's up there on the left.
Okay. What are you doing, Pikachu? You.
Hey. She's like, I don't, but whatever.
That's not true.
All right, go talk to that old man. Gentleman Tucker. Vine whip. It's nice to play this game with one hand.
Yeah.
Isn't it, Luna?
Paralyzed.
Who? Me?
I am.
Oh.
What do you want? Eevee?
Yeah, sure. Let's figure out how to flip this switch. Well, actually, let's just go heal up again.
Okay.
Because that paralyze is really gonna hurt.
You're gonna pull that Lucifer off of her. On her side. She's like, what are you doing?
She's like, I was using that. I was using that fur, weren't you, Luna?
It's keeping me warm.
Get this badge and then we'll be done.
Okay. Are you gonna collect more?
Yeah.
Okay. Is there a switch in here?
Yeah, one of these trash cans, I think. Is that a blue one, maybe? One. Okay. So that one, try the blue one.
Okay.
Okay, try the red one. Okay, so they're next to each other, so try that one.
This one?
Yeah. Cool.
Let's do this, bro.
Wait, wait, wait.
What's wrong?
Check your team.
You want Eevee up front?
No, we're good.
Leave it?
Yeah. See how many Pokemon he has. I say brassy nerves. That
sure
say balls.
I know.
Shock me into surrender, huh?
Surrender. Three.
Three. Okay. I would poison them.
With this one?
Poison powder, yeah.
Okay. What are you gonna do?
Get out of here.
Oh, right. I forgot. bullshit. Luna is not bullshit. So you... Who's going in? Leaving Luna?
Let's go Geodude.
Okay. Should I try and poison him again?
Sure.
Okay. Should I use now?
Fine whip. I would switch.
To what?
Probably Eevee. Okay. I'll cover your retreat. Swift.
Okay.
He's swift on him. It's gonna hurt. Go ahead and use Swift again. Or Bite, actually. Did Bite work well?
I don't remember. What are you gonna do? You and me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thrilled to bits. It's better than Swift. I would keep biting him.
Okay. Switching to Bellsprout?
Mm-hmm. Bite causes him to flinch. That's what he keeps. You've gotten him to flinch twice now, so he misses his turn.
Hmm.
Pretty handy. Ouch.
Quick attack?
Yeah. Good thinking. Nice.
Yay.
One more. I think it's going to be a Raichu.
so cute.
It's Pikachu's evolved form.
Bite?
I would bite him.
He's so cute.
Let's see.
Poison him?
Yeah. This gonna hurt.
Ooh. Okay, now.
Bite him.
Ooh, that's it for me. Oh.
Oh.
How dare you?
Either, yeah, it doesn't really matter. Whoever.
Can he be burned?
I think they can only have one status effect at a time.
Okay.
Unless that's changed, it may have. But,
Where should I use them?
I think they can be confused, though, so you could use Confuse Ray.
Okay.
Confuse Ray is a good attack. It doesn't do damage, but it's got a really high Confuse rate. And Confusion is a... Or not.
Oh no.
Should have had to use Quick Attack.
Crap.
Don't worry. I got this. Got him. Poison's got it.
Yeah. Woo!
That was a lot of experience
points.
Yeah,
I know. Yay!
Should be evolving soon.
Yeah, you'd think. Woo!
That's a shocker. Did you hear what he said?
I did.
Hey, what do you know? I called it.
Bye, friend. That's not cute.
Don't worry, we'll be getting rid of him soon. Okay.
Oh, sorry.
No, not. I was saying, I was just reading the description.
Oh.
I wasn't saying that to you. I was just like, swallows anything that moves, huh? High five!
Okay.
Thanks. Ooh, that's a good one. Get out of here.
Let's go heal up.
You want to take off?
Let me heal. I want to pet Eevee.
Okay.
Let me heal him and pet him.
In the original game, they used to make you teach a Pokemon those moves, and they'd be really crappy.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Thank
oh.
you. Sure. He's gonna walk us over there. It's 5 feet away.
That was completely unnecessary.
Oh, sorry.
Trying to deny me? Okay. That's all I wanted. Enjoy yourself.
Oh boy, howdy will I.
Luna! You old Pokemon. Pokemon go to the polls! Luna!
Let's see here.
Thank you.
Alan.
Crops.
A bunch.
You have
50
yet?
Close.
Okay.
Definitely leveling up the guys a lot.
I
Oh boy.
Got him.
Which one?
The 51.
Oh, good. Yay!
Little bear.
What?
It says our little bear.
Yeah. You want salami, I know what you want. I don't think you can eat that. We can do it.
Cats can have salami?
Yeah. Probably should be what you just did. The answer is no, only because there's so much salt on it.
No
sorry.
Salami, Luna.
Sorry, Luna. You're a big salami. That's a good cat name.
That would be a good one.
Ouija would be a good one.
Who?
Ouija.
Ouija?
Ouija, like a Ouija board. We had a cat at face named Ouija.
Hmm.
guess we're going to be going to New York for my mom's birthday. March 15th through 17th.
Okay. Well, I'm just going to go ahead and stop streaming.